Hi guys, Stage Doctor here. Welcome to another episode of Unbox Thursday. Although this might not be on a Thursday, it's been ages since I've done any videos at all, let alone gameplay ones. It's been a while since I've done an unboxing video. So although it's Unbox Thursday, this might go up on a Sunday or a Monday or any day. I don't know yet. But as you guys know, this is Munch Pack. And in Munch Pack, Jamie and I do a challenge during the videos. If you've seen these before, during the videos, we guess where the country is that the product comes from, and whoever gets the most points through the video wins the game. And the one that loses, they don't win the game, they lose the game and they get a forfeit. Now, once again, as is the way, Dr. Creeper lost the game again. He had a forfeit, and the forfeit is, well, let's have a look at the forfeit, shall we? Hello. You look lovely.
I do not.
You look beautiful. No. A lovely locks, lovely red locks, lovely pink lipstick. So anyway, we're going to open this video, open this box, we're going to see what's in it, and I suppose we better do it. So as always with these Munch Packs, we get a lovely postcard. This month our box was made just for us by Justin. I'm not going to bring stuff too close to the camera because I've got manual focus on. I've noticed on some of these other videos that the focus goes a bit near, so I'm going to keep the products here by our face so you can look at Dr. Creeper's lovely lipstick. Oh, by the way guys, don't forget to get lots of screenshots and tweet me and Dr. Creeper at SnakeDoctor73 and at Dr. Creeper with the threes and the stuff of the E's. You know his stuff, you'll see his link below. Tweet lots of pictures, especially Ben and Taisy, both of you, because I know you love this. Just make sure we get lots of screenshots and that. And if you know Jamie from his school and if he's friends, anyway, let's get on with it. Yeah, Justin, thank you Justin, because I know you're a big fan of these videos, aren't you Justin? Do you know that it's Justin? That is Justin.
Maybe.
Could be Justin, that actually could be Justin. Anyway, we're going to open it up, we're going to look at the first item. Dr. Creeper's got the app open, the Munch Pack app, which lets you scan the product. If you've not seen one of these videos before, we've got an app there, which I won't bother showing you because it's an app. It's you scan the product, you scan the barcode, it tells you what the country is that the product comes from. We're going to guess before we scan. Keep a tally for us, please, who gets the most points. Whoever gets the most points wins, whoever gets the least points, Jamie, generally, loses. And that person then gets a forfeit. So keep a tally of the scores, suggest a forfeit for next week. I might lose, you never know. One of these games, I might lose, I don't know. We're going to start off something simple. We're going to start off with this thing here, which is
Japan.
Straight away, Jamie's going in for Japan. I actually do agree, but I'm gonna go Japan because it's fair enough. It's like a strawberry thing.
We should say that we should have to do something different each time. We have to do a different answer from the other person.
All right, alright, I'll tell you what then. We'll take turns in guessing first, okay? And so yeah, all right. So in that case, I won't go Japan then. I will go for Thailand then. It's gonna be Japan, so I'm already behind. He just wants to see me lose, I think. Anyway, get the barcode. Scan this product if the app works. The app's a bit Munch Pack. I know you watch these. Please, can you sort your app out? It's a bit rubbish. Dr. Creeper's phone's a bit rubbish as well, I think.
It's not, it's the app.
The app's a bit naff, I think. Try again. Right, here we go. We're working now. Here we go. It's upside down. It might not work. It is not going to work. Drum roll. Chat amongst yourselves while this.
Japan.
Well, we both knew that, so alright, that's fair enough. Jamie's changed the rules as we go, but I can accept that, that's fine.
Eating this is going to be horrible.
Yeah, every mouthful Jamie has now, he's going to taste lipstick.
Hair on my face as well.
You sure it's hair, it's not a rabbit?
Probably is.
He's not even bothered with my humour. There you go, have a strawberry shovel. I have a strawberry shovel. We've got our official makeup coordinator over there to the side. Say hello.
Hi.
A Lotti Ichigo Sumi. They're $2. And the point of this app, not for us to scan things, it's to if you want to order products yourself. So if you like these things, you can get them yourself and reorder them. I don't know if you want to or not. Jamie's not a big fan.
No, I like it. I just don't want to eat it because it tastes disgusting. But then
girls, if you wear lipstick, you watch these videos, or Ben. sorry, Ben. Does lipstick taste horrible when you eat with it, or do you just get used to it? I don't know. Do you get used to it? You get used to it, apparently. Anyway, right, the next item is a big fish. Well, I'm guessing, because I can, it's my go. I'm guessing Japan again. It looks like it's Japanese writing, I think, on the front.
I'm going for China.
We'll go for China, okay. Right, well, scan away.
So we have to sort of bad ways to do it, because we both have like a... We're going to have an equal chance.
Jamie, if this is China, I'm going to be well mad. It's Japan, okay, so we've won all, but keep a tally. Keep a tally. It isn't all from Japan. A lot of these boxes are just Japanese foods that you get other unboxing companies, but these aren't. Stop looking. Jamie's getting a head start on this.
By
little sneaky scan. Right, this looks quite nice. This is I think we've had these before, I think. We've had these, just like a wafer fish with like chocolate in the middle. I think you've like,
Yeah.
Can you bite the tail, please? So I don't get lipstick on it. Oh, excuse me. No lipstick on it. Oh, there's a little bit of lipstick. It is a proper wafer. You can come and get this if you like. I'm going to throw it.
I'm going to lick my lips.
Fine. It'll go away. The taste will go away. Make sure lots of screenshots. Little screen grabs of Jamie eating with lipstick and hair. Can't hide. You can't hide. Right. That was nice. That was actually quite tasty. Even with the red hair. You look like an animal from the Muppets. If anyone wants to take Jamie's face and put it onto Animal, that would be amazing.
Well, we have like loads of different glasses.
That's true, you have. But we're not going to change it. Right, we have, oh dear, now. I'm not sure I'm going to like this. This is Mega Load, peanut butter and strawberry jelly. Two peanut butter flavoured cups with strawberry jelly in. They've got peanut butter and a strawberry thing in there, which might taste quite, it's very traditional American. So, not that I should have told you that.
I'm going to guess America.
All right, I'm going to go for Canada, although I think it's American. This could be bad. Okay, go on then.
No wind in it.
No, I'm not. It says Long Island, but that doesn't mean anything. It's just a company that, you know, let's try and flatten it down. Here we go. There we go. It's going to be Mexico or something stupid. No product found. How can it not be? It's on their website. It must be available.
Actually, just add like a where you can type in the code.
Yeah, that would make more sense. The app's broken again. Here we go. Come on, Munchpack, please. If you're going to do these products, at least, hang on. Let's scan this. It's not going to work, is it? Oh, it is.
Yes!
United States. Oh, dear. But that's not... See, I would have said America anyway. I didn't even tell him. I should have kept my mouth shut, shouldn't I, really? It's my own fault. It's my own fault for
well,
saying...
Well, I was going to guess somewhere like...
Where are you going to say?
Germany or something.
See? He would have gone for Germany. A completely American flavour. And it was... I should have been quiet. I should have kept going. Now, I won't like this. But we'll try it anyway. We'll try it anyway. Right, there we go. Have a nibble of that. I don't like peanut butter. I don't like it. I don't think it's jam. I don't think it's going to work.
Are you still trying it?
I don't really want it.
You have to.
Oh, I'll try it. Go on then. You just put your lipstick on it, deliver it, didn't you? You did that deliberately. He went, and put a lip straight on it. Oh, and that looks evil.
Not so bad.
Why is that a thing? If you're American,
learn how to cook.
Oh. Honestly, why is that a thing? That's a big. I mean, they do peanut butter and jelly.
Like sick.
They do PB&J sandwiches, like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches in America. That's evil. Joe likes it. That's evil. You like it?
Well, she puts like peanut butter on naan bread, so.
Peanut butter with lemon curd and strawberry jam or something strange. It's like mental. Anyway, let's move on to the next item. Well, I'm doing this one. And it's got to be Japan, again. You see, it's got Richmond, California on there, you see, but it's not American.
No, so
what are you going for?
What
are you going for?
China again.
China, it looks Japanese again. This is like apple flavoured chew thing. There you go, scan away, let's see. So you've got the scores, guys, keep an eye on the score. If you don't remember, if Jamie wins, you just forget the score, it's fine.
No.
It's absolutely fine, it's not a problem. And if you do remember, do give us forfeits, because it's got to be something fun. Worked, no. Try again. This is an awful, awful app. Sorry, Munchpack, but it is. I know you send me these boxes, but I'll happily review them, but your app is dreadful.
Tool.
Japan, it is Japan, so it's Tool. It's not the most common, I mean, we normally struggle, don't we? But we've got all of these
rate of 2 stars.
Out of 5, oh dear, that's not a good rating. I mean, we would have got all these, wouldn't we? Well, you would have done. You would have gone to Germany for the last one. Some absolute, oh, it's one of those weird fly things. Oh, you roll it around the house when you've got flies in there and they'll stick to it. Oh, oh dear, it looks evil. Yeah. It looks evil.
It literally does.
Oh, I have to part of it. Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. What's sellotape? Put it in your mouth. Oh, for goodness sake, that was rubbish. There you are, catch that. Oh, that's, don't eat the last bit, that's all over the floor. Right, we're going to go on to some crisps. So it's 2-2, not that I should be telling you the score, but it's 2-2. It's your go. Okay, I'm going to go for Korea this time, just to be different. I have no idea. But I would say those colours, the red and blue on the flag thing there, look like they could, just dropped it under the soap, under the cupboard now. It looked like it could be Korea, but I'm not sure. I think it's going to be Japan. But anyway, let's scan that barcode, and let's see. It's going to be Taiwan.
It's Taiwan.
Yeah, I wouldn't have guessed, I wouldn't have cheated. It says TW for the website. Japan, Taiwan, Korea, they're all similar. If anyone wants to let us know who's nearest between Japan and Taiwan, either way we're wrong. But I could have gone for Taiwan. Colour wise, yeah, Taiwan, I think it's red and blue and white, I'm not sure. Oh, there we go. Oh, smells like fish food.
It actually does, that stinks. It
smells like fish food.
That literally does.
I'm glad I had to move to one of these countries, but I've never eaten. Well, I never eat snacks anyway.
It doesn't taste like fish food.
Doesn't taste like fish food.
Stinks like fish food.
Mm.
Tastes like a
Watson. Yeah, very like a non. Smell them first.
Smell it.
Smells like fish food. It's a non Watsity flavour, but it's a Watsit kind of crisp, very similar to Watsits. Right, we've got 5 items to go. It's 2-2. Jamie's picking the next one. We have these orange creams. I'm going first though, as it's my choice. It's not really much help. I'm gonna go for, I don't know. I mean, they're very, you can't even tell. They're orange cream biscuits. I'm gonna go for Canada.
I don't know. Germany.
I mean, there's nothing of it. Obviously, it's in English, but I really don't know. Go on then. Let's scan away. If I can get the barcode off. This is very hard to scan, I think. It's a very small barcode. Will it work? Come on, barcode. If it's further away, it's in focus.
I can't see it.
Jamie can't see his massive hair. His massive red hair. If we don't get a scan, we're not going to be. They should let you put the number in, shouldn't they?
We should have a look if we can't get a scan.
On the bottom there, product of India. It actually says product of India under the barcode in very small writing. It says product of India. Well, we're both wrong. Is it still 2-2?
Yeah.
Okay. Does that mean we both have to do a forfeit, or we both have to not do a forfeit?
We both have to not do a forfeit. It'll be better.
Oh, well, you guys can decide if we do a forfeit. You're gonna say do a forfeit, aren't they? They're gonna say it. But if we both draw, there's only 4 items left. If we draw, you have to pick a forfeit that we can both do, not like, I don't know, pour yourself covered in water or something, not stupid like that. We've got to do it through the video. I don't want it to be chuck a butt. Well, no, we can, I suppose. Just decide something. There you go, have an orange cream and be quiet. You know, me talking. Oh, very orangey, aren't they? Yeah, they're really orangey. Very, very orangey. Just catching, isn't it?
Looks awful.
You look awful. Keeps looking pictures of himself. Keeps scanning his own face with the barcode. Keeps him up saying, no product available. I just realised they would have seen this from the thumbnail, wouldn't they, anyway? That it's you with the thing on. Anyway, right. We have 4 more items left, and it is 2-2. So, let's go for this one. This one is called Hide and Seek. What have you got to pick?
India.
You're going for India? I think he's right because it's the same company as the last one. I put my thumb over it.
But why, I guess?
So he didn't see, but he saw.
Look, it's there.
Ah, thumb. No, never mind. Indonesia, I'm going to say. That's sort of India. I should have said Indiana. Would that have counted? I think it doesn't say product on this one, so.
Everything tells me.
Right, come in. Scan. Oh, this app is awful. I don't think you go any further, if you go any further, you'll be in space. You need a telescope to look at it. There we go. You keep the thing still.
Oh, really?
It doesn't say the product doesn't exist. One more go, and we have to call it because it doesn't say, so you can't get the point, I'm afraid.
No, I can get a point.
Right. One more go, third go, if it doesn't work, then we can't, I can't give you the point, it doesn't say.
We can.
No, because Cadbury's place, but come on, hurry up, scan it again, scan it again. I'll have a look on the thing, I'll have a look. One more go.
India.
Oh, poo. Oh well. So, you've got the scores, guys. I think I'm winning still.
3-2. No. Not you winning, it's 3-2 to me.
I was just hoping. These are, anyway, I didn't even tell you what they are. Hide and Seek, world's best moulded chocolate chip cookies. What's a moulded chocolate chip? Just it gets poured into a thing rather than opening up as a... Aren't they all moulded? Apparently it's world, made with the world's finest chocolate. Quite nice, aren't they? They're better than the orange ones. Mm. See if we can catch these. Yeah. Right, we're going for these next.
China. No. Oh, you got picked first.
I can't believe there's so many Japanese products in a box. So I'm going to go for Taiwan or something like that because I think that's... We've had Taiwan already. Did we go for Taiwan? Okay, what do you reckon? These are carrot biscuits, apparently.
I'm going to get somewhere like carrot. Israel or something.
Israel. You actually do geography at school? No, that's. I know you can't really see that, but look at the figures, look at the characters.
Japan. Japan.
No, you said. No, you said no, Israel. No, no. No. You all heard Israel was his first choice.
No, Japan.
Scan.
Edit it. Japan.
It says TWR1 anyway. Edit it.
Not working.
It says TW, which is Taiwan. Yeah, look. Taipei City, Taiwan. Oh, pause it back.
Real.
I'm still losing. I'm still going to do the room forfeit, aren't I? Anyway, so
doesn't. Or not, depending on what they say.
They're not going to say no, are they? Even if just two people watch this, if Ben and Taisy watch this, just those two are going to be doing the thing. So I will go in. You put it in the thing, forfeit or no forfeit. If it's a draw, you have to say in the comments, forfeit or no forfeit. I will go on the thing. I'm not going to lie. Have a carrot.
Ugh.
We don't see many rabbits queuing up for these, do we? Oh. Oh.
That is awful.
Oh, they're all over the floor. Oh, they're not. They're not good. They're not nice. Mind you, it might be the mixture of flavours that we've got.
Hello.
Right, two more items left, but we get the other ones a lot. Oh, they've got a kick as well.
Well, I know they do.
Oh my god.
Oh. England.
There you go, the proper kit. England, you said England. Jamie, it's got a load of foreign writing on the front. Jamie just said England. No, you said England.
I said no.
You said England. You said England.
No, you're not.
I'm going for Russia. It looks Russian. The writing looks Russian, or it'll be like Latvia or.
Russian.
Well, I am, because no. I said it. You said England. Nestle.
No, I did not say England.
Did you say England?
No.
Of course you didn't. I'm going to back him up with my son.
Right, I'm going to
guess. Russia anyway, so.
Yeah, but I get to guess first.
No, but you said England.
No, I'm guessing Russia.
You can't.
Yes, I can guess first.
Okay, hang on. It could be like,
No looking.
It's Russia anyway, yeah, it's about to be Russia. Actually, hang on. It also has got, that one, which is Russia. It's also got Nestle Bulgaria on it. Do you want to guess Bulgaria instead?
No, I'll go for Russia.
Okay, I'm going for Russia anyway because I said it first.
No, I go for Russia.
No, I said it. You said England.
Yeah, but
he just said he just admitted it.
No, but...
Hey, listen, you guys can check. You've got it on video. Oh my... We should have gone for it. I gave you the option. It's Bulgaria. Yeah, well, I said Bulgaria. I did say it. No, Jamie said Russia. I said Bulgaria. Clearly, I said that. What is it? This is like a chocolate. It's like a chocolate wafer, I'd say. It's like a chocolate wafer type thing. Oh well, that was disappointing. You get the chance there. I said Bulgaria. I think it's not going to be Bulgaria. You could go. Oh, all right then. And you'd have won it because you'd have. What? You at least wouldn't have had the chance of not. There you go. You'd have had the chance of not doing the forfeit. What's wrong with you?
I can't be bothered to eat it.
You eat crickets and stuff, and yet give you chocolate.
I like it. I can't be bothered to eat it.
can't be bothered. We don't want you to chew it before you spit in your mouth like a bird.
Okay.
There we go. Right, on to the last thing. Now these look very much like chocolates. Strawberry chocolates. Are you got so I'm going first then, aren't we?
Yeah.
These are called Fundalinas Fun on the Go. There's nothing obvious at all.
As to where these are from. If this is the last item, you're going to win if you get this right. So we physically can't draw.
Well, this is true, yeah. Well, we can draw because we both get it wrong. So at the moment, when we, yeah, if I get it wrong, you get it right. It's still a chance.
Mm.
Now, do you know what's funny?
Oh, God.
But I think I've seen these on one of my holidays once.
Really?
A long while ago, yeah. I went to Crete on my holiday. I went to a little place, well, you call it the Greek islands, Crete. I went to a place called Sisi, which is in Crete. And I'm sure I saw these on sale. Now, if I did, does that mean it's a Cretan thing, or does it mean it's a Greek thing? I'm gonna go for Greece. I mean, that's ridiculous. We've never had anything from Greece before, have we?
No.
But I'm sure I've seen these on sale.
I'm going to guess America. I don't know
why. Okay. Have you just looked it up?
No, I haven't.
You just went behind. Okay, no, I didn't just believe you. Come on in, right, have a go. Where's the barcode? Oh, yeah, it's the barcode at the bottom. Here we go then. Scan, this is it then. So, I've gone for Greece, he's gone for America. If either of us get it right, that the other person's the loser. This is all on the last one. Let's have a look. And you! I knew I'd seen it. I knew I'd seen these before. That was close. I was worried then. I mean, normally we don't even reveal the answer. You're keeping on for the whole video.
Come I
on.
Can't see.
That's not what you've managed this far. That was lucky. But I had seen these a lot. I'm sure I've seen these a while back. How weird. As we were going through them, had we not left that to the last, if we'd done that earlier, I wouldn't have remembered. But as I was looking down at the box of all the other items that we had left to go, and it came to me, that was weird. I was so close. So, think of something cool and embarrassing for Dr. Crib to do. Put it in the comments. We know who's won, so it's not really going to be a competition for that. But, oh, this is quite nice. It's just like a strawberry mousse. Quite nice. I don't care anymore, I lost it anyway.
Biscuit's disgusting.
I lost it anyway, I lost it fat, didn't I? It's well pegged, this. Something, I don't know. Anyway guys, there you go, please. That is Munch Pack for, would it be March? It must be March. It's too late in the year to be February. I don't know, it's Munch Pack anyway. If you've enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up, it means a lot. Consider subscribing if you like these videos. I will promise we're back to making some gameplay videos soon. I know it's been a long, long while, but there have been lots of things going on. Anyway, you'll find out about those things soon, hopefully. Let us know what your favourite item you think your favourite item would have been. Make sure you get some screenshots of Dr. Creeper looking so happy. Give him a smile, Jamie. Oh, that day then looks like just blown off, which isn't unusual in these videos. Make sure you suggest a forfeit for next month's video for Dr. Creeper. It will be cool to see. Thank you to Joe for the lipstick, for Jamie and the lovely wig. And we'll see you again soon for some more unboxings on the channel. Bye.
I'm going now.
All right, bye.
Bye.